this is Ishita Khanna and welcome to my channel Sangeeta and Ishita. Today I'm going to recreate a look that you guys are loving these days, that is Sunny Leone's look in the song Pink Lips. So let's get started. So I'm starting with my eyes first. Take a kajal pencil and apply it to your upper lash line. To smudge it, use a small brush that is slightly pointed. Make sure you smudge it very, very slightly. Next, apply the kajal to your lower lash line and smudge it as well. So we are all done with the basic eyes that we want. After this, curl your lashes using a lash curler. Make sure you hold it for about 10 to 15 seconds. While doing this, be very careful that you don't clamp your skin on the sides. The main reason about curling your lashes is that it helps open up the eyes. Next, we're going to apply 2 to 3 coats of mascara. It makes the lashes thick and helps you give a little depth to the eye makeup. Now that we're done with the eyes, let's move on to the base. As a moisturizer, I'm using the MAC Illuminating Strobe Moisturizer. Next, as the foundation, I'm going to be using the Ultra Foundation by Kryolan. I'm dabbing it with my fingers and to blend it, I'm using a beauty blender. Make sure you blend it well so that you don't have patches on your skin. The good part about this concealer is that it gives you a good coverage, but it's still very, very light. Now I'm going to set the foundation using a powder from my Sephora Sculpting Disc. I'm using the mattifying powder and I'm going to apply it using a stippling brush. A stippling brush helps the product sit in very, very soft and lightly. And does not make it very, very heavy. Because I don't want a cakey look, it's perfect. Next, let's add some blush. I'm using the Shimmer Blush in Coral 3 by Bobbi Brown. I'm going to apply it using a soft, fluffy brush. And make sure you work your way through doing it softly. Now, using the same brush, I'm going to be applying the blush bronzer from the Sephora Sculpting Disc. I'm just going to use it to contour my nose. Now, for the star of the look, I'm using the Colourbar 002 Sneaky Perfect Pout Lip Gloss. So we are all done with our look. I hope you guys like it, and if you do, please press the like button. For more videos on makeup and hair, please subscribe to our channel. And till then, this is Ishta Khanna signing off.